Darok still wishes to confront the men who betrayed him and left us for dead. As would I, actually.
Come on, then. What's the matter, Arkous? Shuttle not ready yet?
We Revanites went through a great deal of trouble to reach this point in our campaign. For you to hamper our progress, it's regrettable. You, Lana, you were never anything more than pawns to us. Important pawns, but pawns all the same.
Even among the most deceitful of the Dark Council, you stand out as a spectacular cretin, Arkous.
Insults? It's no surprise that's all you're capable of. This grotesque alien beast does have it partly figured out. Indeed, I won't cooperate, but I'm not fleeing. We will stand our ground and put an end to your perpetual interruption. Colonel?
You could see what we were doing, what we want for the galaxy. But you can't see. You'll just have to die.
Darok were never going to be taken alive. They were never going to talk.
I felt Darth Arkous' passing. This is an unfortunate turn.
Yes, you did. What a relief.
Blasted, those two were running a show. They were our best hope of exposing the Revanites.
No, they weren't in charge. The disturbance in the Force, I still feel it. It's arrived.
We got company. Ships, capital-sized, whole bunch of them. Can't tell if they're yours or ours, but one of them's dropping in to visit.
As important as Arkous and Darok were to the cause, their deaths won't stop us. They won't even slow us down.
That voice. I've heard it before.
It's Revan.
I almost had the infinite army I wanted so badly. But even without them, I have enough.
You seem rather alive for someone who's supposed to be a corpse.
Oh, I was dead. For all of a blink. I've been reborn. My mind is clearer. My power intensified. And now, with the Order under my command, I'm unstoppable.
You're telling me the Revanites weren't always under your control?
At first, I wanted nothing to do with them. I was no prophet. Then I saw them in a new light. A secret group of devotees waiting to follow my lead without question. To help me save the galaxy. I was a fool to ever disregard them. I finally let the Revanites into my world. A world you have to be erased from.
Turbo lasers are locking on! Get out of there!
You made it.
The way Revan was laying waste to that place, I wasn't sure you'd come out of it in one piece.
What are you talking about? I'm hardly in one piece.
Anyway, my point is, Glad you got out of there. Any ally right now is a welcome ally.
We took care of Arkous, Darok, and their infinite army. But where does that leave us?
It's a good question. Now that we know Revan's in the picture, everything changes. For the worse. In fact, it's already started.
Whatever do you mean?
I'll fill you in, D4. Come on, Jakaro. Let's give him a chance to talk. Lana, when you're done, we can start picking out backwaters to go lie low in.
Some good news. I was able to extract a good amount of data from the Infinite Army conscription console. Unfortunately, we can't possibly hand it over to our Imperial colleagues. The Revanites have just proven they're everywhere. Jakaro's had 12 death sentences declared on him. Theron's been disavowed by the SIS. And the Empire's placed a bounty on my head for the murder of Darth Arkous.
Whoever's behind this will answer to me. Everyone will know you're innocent.
I appreciate that, Roth. I do. But you can't fight this. Our names can't be cleared unless we expose the Revanites. And we can't expose the Revanites without knowing who to expose. The way forward is clear. Theron, Jakaro, and I are going underground. We'll find a way to uncover Revan's plan and stop him.
Since we can't take the direct approach anymore, the three of you working in secret is our best option.
If I may suggest, you should continue normally with your life. Right now, you are the closest thing the Empire has to a soul, Roth. Without you, they'll forget themselves, fall apart. Be who you are. But be observant, and tell no one the truth about us or what you know. Above all, do not try to contact me.
Make this plan work, Lana.
I'll do everything in my power. All our fates ultimately rest in your hands. Remember that.